అంతకుముందు పార్లమెంట్ ఆవరణలో నిరసన తెలియజేస్తున్న తెలుగుదేశం ఎంపీలను వారణాసికి చెందిన పాఠశాల విద్యార్థులు కలిశారు. పార్లమెంట్ కార్యకలాపాలను వీక్షించేందుకు విజ్ఞాన యాత్రకు వచ్చిన విద్యార్థులు తెదేపా ఎంపీల నిరసనకు కారణాలు అడిగి తెలుసుకున్నారు. ప్రభుత్వాలు ఇచ్చిన హామీలను నెరవేర్చాలని లేదంటే ఇలాంటి పోరాటాలు జరుగుతాయని తెలుసుకున్నామని విద్యార్థులు చెప్పారు.
In protest because their promises, because the PM sir have not fulfilled their promises according to them. So I think that PM sir should also respect those promises and fulfill them, and they should also give time to the government, because government has many burden on itself, because you have to look whole nation, and they should also be patient with the government.
Prime Minister sir, they promised to them, they didn't give it. And once they saw that it was given to the eastern the states, then they have questioned, they have put forth their thoughts, and now all the states, those who are being promised but not fulfilled, they are also taking initiative like them, they are joining them, and they won't compromise, because this time they have lost the faith, because it was being done from like a very long time. He was promising and not giving in, so this time they won't compromise, they want it at any cost.
He said that they have betrayed us a lot of times. We have been waiting for 4.5 years, and they have always betrayed us. We have no faith, no trust on them, and we from our side, for in 2019 elections, we expect a alliance government, a coalition government, and we are looking forward to it, and we'll protest till the time, for this session, for the next session, till the time we don't get our rights back.